Farmer from Bulgaria. It is a place 500 meters far from Doma Mokreni. I have graduated environmental management and I am part of Bulgarian anti-nuclear coalition. The problem is that Bulgaria decided not to build the second nuclear power plant of Ukraine, and because of that our government decided to build one more block in the existing power plant in Kozloduy, block number 7. Four of the blocks in Kozloduy are already closed. There are two of them operating, 5 and 6, and one more to be built. It depends of the government which comes into power, if it is close to Russia or if it is close to Western, they decide to build first Russian reactor or American reactor or whatever reactor. So I would like to say that it doesn't matter what kind of reactor it is, nuclear energy is dangerous and it harms the health of the people for millions of years. And the place around Kozloduy, across the Danube River, region of Dolj, around Craiova, the Boleni, people in Beket, most of them are working in agriculture. They are my colleagues, and there are a lot of organic farmers also doing one of the most tasty melons and watermelons. You are making wonderful grapes and wonderful wine. So I would like to tell you that the farmers will be mostly harmed by building of that new reactor, because nobody wants to buy products made in 30 km 10 or 30 km zone around the nuclear power plant. We made a test in Bulgaria, we put tomatoes on the market and we wrote tomatoes from Kozloduy. Nobody wanted to come and buy it. So God has created the place around the Doba, the new river, for it's a paradise for agriculture, it's paradise for tourism, but not for nuclear energy. Bulgaria has 7 million people living in that, 12,000 megawatts installed power. We use half of that. Bulgaria does not need Kozloduy 7 block. So what we have to do, we had the help from people in Turno Mokureni, in Alexandria, in Zimnic, in Kurabia, when there was a project for nuclear power plant in Belene. We had more than 60,000 votes and signatures against. People in Craiova and around in the region, people in Romania should help us to collect signatures and show the world, show Europe that we don't need a second nuclear power plant and we don't need a 7th block in nuclear power station, because nuclear is dangerous, nuclear does not recognize borders, and if something happens, the people will be harmed, the health of the people will be harmed, and you know that in Fukushima people should live more than 100 kilometers far from their homes, and they are not allowed to come back.
How can we stop?
I think that because the voice of the people is very important. All together we have to say no to nuclear energy, no to 7 block of Kozloduy 7. Because people in Romania are the same as people in Bulgaria. We just have to say to the European Union, we don't need them, don't allow them.
Now they are trying to convince us that it's not harmful for the environment. That's why we are gathered here, right?
The nuclear authorities in Kozloduy and the nuclear regulator in Bulgaria tries to convince the people in Romania. There was a discussion with the environmental impact assessment yesterday in the Boleni. They try to convince the people that it is safe and that it is not harmful. And I've seen in the Boleni the room was full, the hall was full of people because they are very close. Here in Craiova there are not more than 20 people. There are no borders, so people have to know that we have to do our best to close this project and say that we don't need any more nuclear energy.
Thank you.